Hi everyone, welcome to Feel for Science channel. I am Chetan and as I promised, I have come up with the software and I will explain that in this video. In previous videos, we learned the technical design of water supply system. Seeing so much calculation and that too applying for design of every water supply system can be very tedious and chances of making mistakes are more when you do it by hand. To solve these issues, I have built an Windows application. With the help of this application, you can find out each parameter which we saw in previous video and it will need basic inputs. It consumes almost no memory, about 3 MB. The app is available on our new website and the new website is live now. You can find the website link in the description. When you open the website, you will see the home page. Just scroll through the website and you will get an idea about it. So, to download the app, just click on the products. On that, you will see the Gel System app. There you will find download option. Click on that download option. Then you will be directed to the download page. Click again download and then download anyway. So the app will be downloaded in your system. Just find the downloaded file location and run that file. Just untick this, always ask before opening this file to avoid getting this dialog box again and again. Click on run. When you run the app, you will see this app window. On that, you will see different tabs for designing of that each component. And at the end, you will find the summary of visual representation of our outputs. So, to design the scheme, you will start with the population forecasting. Let's assume there is a village for which we know the previous year's census data. Let's say for 1991, that village census population is 1,500. For 2001, let's say it is 2000, and for 2011, 2500. Since we want to design this scheme for 15 years, so we will have, let's say, starting year as 2022. For intermediate year, it is 2030, and the final year, 2037. So then click on the calculate. You will get the population for the forecasted years, that is, for first year, that is 2022, it is 3135, and for remaining 2 years, that is 2030 and 2037, it is 3649, and for final year, it is 4145. So these values will be needed for calculation of daily demand. To find out the daily demand, we will click on this next button or click on the tab directly. To calculate daily demand, we will need a person's daily demand for a day. For, let's say in that village, the person need 70 liters of water per day, which is in LPCD, that is liters per capita per day. Then click on calculate button. You will get the daily demand for the year 2037 as 3,41,353 in liters and here in MLD. So for other year, that is 2030 and 22, it is 0.3 MLD and 0.25 MLD. From this daily demand, we will estimate the ESR capacity. For that, click on next button. So, for designing of ESR, we have to enter here ESR capacity in hours. Let's say it is 8 hours. Then click on calculate button. So, we will get ESR capacity here in liters, which is around 1,34,000 liters. So, go for the rising mean design now. For that, click next button here. Designing a pricing menu requires many input. So here we can see that we want to find out the final diameter of pricing menu, which has minimized capitalized cost. So it will require these inputs, which we have seen in previous video. So please refer the previous video. Here we will assume the length of rising main as 3 km, so it will be 3000 m. Then suction level can be taken as 100 m. Then full supply level ESR can be taken as 150 m. We will only concern about the difference. Design period we have considered as 15 years. The combined efficiency of pump set, let's assume 75%. Cost of pumping unit per kilowatt can be taken as 70,000. Interest rate is 10%. The life of pump set will be 15 years if we consider two pumps. Then energy charges will be 5 rupees, so it will be 500 paisa. Then pumping hours at the end of 15 years will be 6 hours. To get this diameter, we need to input some available diameters in the market and the respective rates. Since it is HDPE pipe, we have to insert the inner diameter here. The first diameter can be taken as 65.3, 78.4, 95.9. 109 and 122.1. The rate will be as per the market value. These rates are entered as in rupees per meter. That is, for 65.3 diameter pipe, 147 rupees will be required for a meter of pipe. Then it is 210. 307, 398 and 545. Since it is HDPE pipe, we will assume the friction constant as 140. So click calculate. Here we will see that we got 120.1 mm diameter rising main with minimum capitalized cost as 5287,000. From this, we will find out the pumping machinery. Since for pumping machinery, all the inputs we have given in previous components. So we have to just click calculate. Then we will get the total head, which includes static head, friction head and velocity head. And the pump capacity will be 32.73, which you can approximate according to availability in the market. So this way we have designed all the components. Now we will see the summary. So this way we have found out the different components of our water supply system, and that output we can see here in visual representation. So to see that, just click on watch summary. So we got some values here. So in first tab, we find out the final year forecasted population as 4,145, and for that demand was around 3,41,000 liters of water. For that, we find out the ESR capacity in liters as 1,33,000. For rising main, we found out the diameter as 122.1 in mm, and pump we have got is of 32.73 HP, and in market we can find out which is slightly higher than this. So this way we have designed the water supply system. This app is in very basic form. It is not customizable. So just try out this. So thank you guys for watching video. Let me know you liked video or not by hitting like button and giving feedback in comment section. And do subscribe as I will be coming up with detailed and interesting videos.